everyone, my name is Aiden and welcome back to my channel. I am a part-time reseller on Poshmark, Mercari, eBay, and any other reselling platform you can think of out there. I'm probably on one of them or another. There's Depop, everything. So today I have another unboxing video for you from Jomar, and this one is the 50-piece athletics women's mixed pack resellers. Something like that. It did take quite a while for it to ship here. So I did order it on June 24th, 2020, and now it's the beginning of August, and I received it today. So, not exactly thrilled about the ship time because it took over a month, even though they did disclose the fact that it was going to be 14 business days to process. Quite a little bit disappointed. We'll have higher expectations considering it did take them a while. And I reached out to some of the people who previously received this pack, and they recommended it, saying that it was pretty like profitable. They made a lot their money back and was able to make a lot more on top of it. So I do hope that this is a good box. I spent $150 on this box plus shipping, so it would come out to be somewhere between $3 to $4 a piece, maybe closer to $4, considering the fact that it is a really heavy box. It's 25 pounds, so can't be cheap. So it's gonna be about closer to $4 a pack, an item. So I'm gonna go through each one, pull it out, go through really quickly with you guys since there are a lot of items. So yeah, let's get started. The first item here is an Adidas sweatshirt. It's a size small, and I like the fact that like the side of the sleeves. This is a spring 2019 item, so it is fairly new. So yeah. Okay. So this is a long sleeve tee. Athletic tee. This is from Marmot. Never heard of the brand personally, but a small petite child. Pretty good condition so far. Oh, this is nice. So this is a hoodie from Adidas. It's a size large in really good shape. These items will all be posted on all my reselling platforms. So it's gonna probably take me a while to get to them considering there is a lot of items. So if you do see anything you like, feel free to DM me on like Instagram or anywhere, and just let me know if you're interested to purchase. I can probably like invoice you through PayPal or do it through Poshmark or any of the platforms if that's your preference. So moving on to the next item. This is a swimming tank top. Okay, but oh, so it's a Lululemon. Not quite sure what size this is. Very all over the place, if I'm being honest. How is this supposed to look? I'm not familiar with Lululemon. Not sure where the size tag is. I will find it out. But let's move on in the meantime. This is a Bucknell YT. There's some holes in them. I'm guessing they're intentional considering there's so many of them. But it's a tie front. No size tag. Man, there's a lot of no sizes here today. Not sure, but judging it off of me, I'm an extra small, so let's see. I'm gonna assume an extra small, give or take. looks like it's my size. So, but no, it's actually a really nice top. But I need size tags, please. Okay, so this is another tank top. This is from Under Armour, size small, semi-fitted, and part of their Heat Gear collection. Yeah, so there's a built-in bra inside. Looks like in pretty good condition, so you can hang them up so it's easier for me to like organize and photograph later. Okay. Oh! The Free People tag, so I'm guessing it's part of the Free People movement. Which is their athletic apparel. So Free People Movement, this is a size large. So they're nice leggings. I really like the trim on the bottom here. It's really pretty. And on the back. These are really, really nice, honestly. If it was my size, I would consider keeping them, but unfortunately, I'm an extra small and this is a size large, so if this is your size and you really like them, here's your chance. Okay, so next is another pair of lounge pants, I would say. It's from Sweaty Betty, size medium. Is this supposed to be meant for this way? Because this is a very... like, I can put my whole head under this. That's weird, but yes, it's really comfortable. Very interesting. Did not... I'm gonna guess it's very, like, low, but... okay, so this is a Nike dry fit. Size small. Shorts. Very nice and simple. And next, this is I'm assuming a skirt or a skort. Yeah, so this is a skort. Nike dry fit, size medium. Simple little skort, because there are shorts underneath the skirt, so skort, size medium. Oh, another Nike dry fit shorts, a size medium, another skort. Probably like might bundle them and sew it together since they are the same size. I don't know, what do you guys think? Or should I sew separate and have them let people bundle to give them the option? Not sure. Comment below and tell me what you think. So this is a sports bra. Okay, let me hold it this way. Maybe either backwards. I don't know how I'm supposed to hold this. But yeah, this is a sports bra backwards. Looks like there's a slight stain. Pretty minor. Probably get that out. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know how I'm supposed to read this. Oh, looks clearer on camera then. Okay, so this is the Champion brand. I think I feel like I see a medium, but can't really read it off of this. So I'll probably have to do the measurements and post it and kind of do an approximate and put the measurements in my listing. So this is a Fila V-neck. Size medium, Fila Sports. Simple V-neck tee. There's another pair of shorts. Work up your best sweat. What brand is this? KVRT Stuff with a V. From Barcelona, so from Spain. Interesting, there's a side slit. but really cute, very stylish. Yeah, you think it's a pocket here, but nope, psych. The size medium. Yeah, so they're really nice, really athletic material. I don't know, I'm not an athlete, not really active at all, so I'm probably the worst person to ask. Very ironic that I'm getting this box, but hey, trying something new. So, oh, here's a Nike's bra. It's a simple bra. Okay, well, they cut off the tag, so how am I supposed to figure out what size this is? I'm no bra expert. No clue. I will somehow try to figure out the size of this bra. This is definitely bigger than me. So, I don't know how I'm gonna figure out the size of a bra. But I'll somehow figure it out. So this is Athletic Works. I've never heard of this brand, but it's an athletic tank top. It's a basic tank top from Athletic Works. This is, I'm assuming, a sports bra. Oh, so it's an Aerie brand. So, American Eagle. Size small. Okay, so these are a pair of shorts. Interesting. Athletic shorts, polka dot design. So this is the Nike shorts, a size small. It has like this like thing on inside. So I'm guessing it's for the sweat maybe. But yeah, it's dry fit material as well. These are pants. I never know how to pronounce it, but it's Athleta, size extra small. Not sure if I'm pronouncing it right, but that's what I'm gonna assume. It is missing the string. Don't know if it's intentionally or not. But these are like pants. Lots of pockets. Look, feel very comfortable and soft. Perfect for at home or to go to the gym and run. I would say like jogger pants. A jacket from Columbia. Just a simple zip up, size large woman's. This is a Nike tank top. Simple Nike tank top, size medium in olive green. Betsy Johnson Performance, size small. Not quite, never heard of this brand at all. But, oh, it has like the side design. I would assume the length is 3/4. Another Nike dry fit medium. Another pair of skorts. A pair of shorts. Like I'll say biker shorts maybe. Oh god. So I'll probably do measurements and hope for the best. Try to figure out what brand this is. Oh wait, I see something here. It says VA Emma. So yay? VA? It's VYAYAMA. Never heard of this brand. Hopefully it'll be worth something. Okay, so this is a cowl or turtleneck sweater. It's kind of like a hoodie. Side zipper in the front. So this does say Lululemon. Not sure if this is real or fake. Let me see if I can find a tag. No tag. Nothing. I'm either very unlucky today when it comes to size tags, or I just really don't know Lululemon, which, I mean, let's be real here, I can't afford that. I mean, Lululemon's quite expensive. But usually I have better luck finding a size tag. Please let me know if you in the comments if you know where the heck the size tag is, cause or what style this is, cause I'm dying here. Please. There's so many stuff I have to look up. No size tags. Okay, there's still quite a few left. Not sure what this is. Gonna get this. It's very, very high waisted. Please be a brand. Okay, so this is the Belly Bandit brand, size large. So I'm gonna guess it goes like this. If you like high-waisted, this is very high-waisted. But they're like leggings. Looks like another pair of leggings. Kind of dirty, but what brand is this? Oh, okay, well, this I recognize. I'm assuming it's a Lululemon size 4, but... Oh. Perfect. One size tag from Lululemon. Yes, so Lululemon. It's about 3/4. Very simple design. Very worn, I'd say, but still have a lot of wear left. Interesting. Oh, this is Under Armour. I'm trying to figure out what this was. Because, kid you not, I'm holding it straight and it's very slanted. Not sure if intentionally or not. It says Under Armour. Another pair of leggings. This is Without Walls, size medium. Never heard of this brand at all. Oh, there's a side. I'd say this is about... Yeah, this is full length, so... The back to... Bear with me, guys. There's still quite some pieces left. Try to go through them quickly. This is an Aerie brand, size medium. Simple pair of leggings. It's a December 2018 item, so not too old. Under Armour, new with tags. So this retails for $29.99. Size extra large. Running shorts. Oh, it's very colorful. This is 90 Degrees. I feel like I've heard of them somewhere. Not sure if they do well, but they're very nice color. And this is a full-length legging. Reebok Active Chill Technology. Plus size medium. Honestly, no idea. A really cute design. Waistband right here. Speedwick on the back. Here is Adidas. There's quite a few Adidas today. Let me see. These are very thick. Very thick material. So yes, it is like a warm, like maybe like good for like the winter or fall when you're running at night. It's a very thick material. So this is Adidas, size medium. No pockets, but there's a giant Adidas sign in the back. Climate heat. Okay, another pair of leggings, I think. So this one's called Outdoor Voices, size small. It's about crop to the ankle. Honestly, I haven't heard of a lot of these brands, but there are some that I've heard of that like should do really well, like Adidas or like Lululemon, assuming they're all real and I can figure out the size tag before I post them. These are shorts. Airy, size extra small. Ooh, one item in my size. Looks very tight though. Biker shorts, I would say. Another pair of leggings. There's a pocket in the back. There's the bottom. It's always L. Honestly, no clue. There's no size on this. Oof. This box is really making me work for it with all the sizes. It's in good condition. I'll measure it. Hopefully other people have measurements with the sizes so I can make myself life a little bit easier. Okay, another pair of shorts. Cute, simple. One zipper. What brand is this? Lululemon. Yes. Yes. The lemon zipper. What size is this? No clue. Please tell me if you know where to find these size tags. Greatly appreciated. But these are really cute shorts. I'm gonna assume they're like an extra small, like a size 0 to 2, because it seems like it's my size, give or take. Under Armour compression leggings, heat gear, size medium. Under Armour logo here. It's cropped to the ankle. Okay, what is this? Olive green. It's a REI extra small jacket. Not quite sure what it is, but let's try it on. I'm gonna move this camera back a little so I can show you how it looks. So I feel like it's like a nice little windbreaker. Very lightweight, very thin. And inside pockets, so. Very good condition, I'd say. How do I turn this? Ah, there you go. Probably a bad idea, so. Did not think this through properly. As you can tell, I'm very new to YouTube, so please bear with me here. I mean, my first video had no intro. I can only go uphill from here, right? Please. Oh no, I see a stain already. hopefully I can wash that out. But nice little short sleeve top, cut off sleeves. And it has like the Calvin black letters. It's a size small, Calvin Klein Performance. So I'm guessing they're athletic brand, I'm assuming. Pair of shorts. It's a Avia brand, size large. And yes, it has pockets in the front. This is Bina. Never heard of this brand. Size small. Trust. Crisscross design. Crisscross logo, it seems like. And this is to the ankle too. Adidas, medium. Simple black tee, short sleeve. Calvin Klein jeans brand, black tee. Size extra large. This is a Tommy jeans. This is cute. Like a little cropped hoodie. Please be in my size. Yes, it's a size extra small. I'm gonna try this on. Sorry guys, making it even longer, but. This is cute. Super cute, cropped. So like my belly button, I would say. A little bit higher than that. So. Row-ish. Never heard of this brand. Size small. To the ankle. But yes, it's a tank top. So it's like gray in the front, black in the back. The gray in front is a little bit striped. So Lululemon. And I guess I have to figure out the size for this one too. So this is Ivy Park. Extra small. It's like a little crop sweater. Piece. So this is fit, size small. This is really small, but it does have like a waist, a belt band around here, so you elastic waist. The logo's here. There is like pockets on the side, I would say, so you could like put your phone or keys. It has like this sticky thing by the butt. And it goes down to the thigh, I would say. It feels really small, honestly. And it is like very soft. It's like a winter material for heat, on the heat. So yeah, that's my 50 item box. So if you see anything you like, I will have it listed on all my reselling platforms. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Please comment below what you think about my box. I think it's overall okay. I like the fact that I have like a good amount of Lululemon items, a good amount of brands I've never actually heard of, some Adidas. So I'm really hoping that it is a profitable box like a lot of other people who order the box said. So yeah, please comment below and let me know what you think. And if you like more unboxing videos like this, please let me know.